I'm Akash Sharma, Senior Product Marketing Specialist at Ansys, and I'm going to talk about what's new with Ansys 3D Design in 25R2.
New in this release, Ansys Engineering Copilot is an in-product AI assistant that helps you work smarter while never leaving the application. Ask questions, get instant assistance, or jump to relevant training content without breaking your flow. To speed things up even further, we've added a new search bar and help menu, making it easier to query commands or your document as you work. Here, we're using Ansys Engineering Copilot to explore random vibration, a new structural physics capability now available in Ansys Discovery. It's ideal for evaluating structural responses to unpredictable dynamic loads, perfect for electronics housing, transport assemblies, or aerospace components. If you're working with complex fluid models, the new Tolerant Volume Extract Tool takes the pain out of leak detection. Ansys Discovery not only shows you gaps in your fluid domain, but it can now automatically seal them using a smart tolerance-based method. That means faster prep for internal flow simulations in HVAC systems, medical devices, and electronics cooling where time is tight and precision is critical. With just a few clicks, you go from a flawed geometry to a clean, watertight volume ready for CFD analysis. Capturing accuracy can be difficult in simulations with narrow channels and other small features. To improve control over your mesh, you can now define a body of influence, a custom region that lets you locally define mesh in critical areas like heatsink fins, narrow flow passages, or any regions important to your simulation. Additionally, sharp edge capture is a new option that preserves fine edge detail around critical areas of interest, such as inlets or outlets. Together, these updates help you simulate with greater accuracy right from the beginning. We've also added support for shared topology in explore and define modes, ensuring a smooth mesh transition between touching bodies and eliminating the need for contact setup. We've improved mesh failure detection to make cleanup faster and more intuitive. Discovery now pinpoints not just the part, but the exact location of any mesh failure, so you can fix issues faster and with more confidence. Once you're satisfied with the mesh and boundary conditions, Ansys Discovery lets you transfer everything seamlessly to Ansys Mechanical. That includes geometry, local mesh fidelity, and physics setup, so you can continue simulation or validation without having to restart your workflow.
Thanks for watching. If you want to learn more about the new features, visit us at ansys.com.